Hello Europe and the rest of the world. This is Koen calling and today I'm going to review the song for the Czech Republic in Eurovision 2015. Marta Jandová and Václav Noát Bárta, sorry if I didn't pronounce that well, with the song Hope Never Dies. Here you can see the preview of the song.
Wait for me, don't cross the sea of pain. Wait for me, I'm lost, I've gone astray.
Ravens calling my name, their wings so dark. Soon they'll take me away, I have their mark.
There is no light to pray for.
In the beginning, the song is very dark, with all the dark and sad details in the song. But at one point, Marta says,
"All we can rise and fight."
And then everything turns optimistic and happy, and yeah, it becomes hopefully, and so it fits the title and the message in the song fits really well with the twist in the song. I think the Czech Republic has finally a chance of qualifying because it's a different song, still a ballad of course, but it's different because of the twist in the song, from sad to happy and optimistic. So yeah, I think the Czech Republic finally has a chance of qualifying. Well, the songs I like from the Czech Republic are None. Yeah, so you hear it. None of all the three songs until now. I don't like. No, sorry, but yeah. Their debut song was terrible.
Check ya.
Utrhla trávu a začala hrát ta malá dáma z předměstí.
Sorry for that. And I also didn't like their song in 2008 and 2009. So yeah, and after that they stopped because they didn't have any success. So this is a really great comeback. Well, really well done, Czech Republic, well done. And I have to say, I have been in the Czech Republic once, in Prague, and this song made me think of Prague. I don't know why, but yeah, it has something which makes me think of Prague. So yeah, it's really gives me memories of the Czech Republic. So great song, really. Marta Jandová and Václav Noát Bárta will represent the Czech Republic in the second semi-final on the 21st of March, and they will participate as 8th on the stage. So, what do you think of the song of the Czech Republic this year? Leave a comment in the section below, put a thumbs up if you like this video and the song, and yeah, if you want to stay tuned of all my videos coming up, you can hit the subscribe button. And yeah, that was it. So see you later. Bye.